Welcome to the Adventure Theater. Before our presentation begins, please take a moment to locate our emergency exits. In the event of an emergency, please follow the direction of our team members. The presentation will begin in a few moments.
Welcome, everyone, to a very special edition of the soon-to-be-hit adventure television show, Shuffling Into Adventure, where we follow the globe-trotting adventures of one of the most adventurous, adventurers, Jordan Snifflebottom!
Wait, how many times do I need to say my last name? It's Shuffle.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Bottom! Shufflebottom.
Oh, sorry. The great adventurer, Jordan Shufflebottom. Jordan, as you may know, was the hero of the Acme City Zoo incident of 2018 and recovered Barry the Gorilla from the streets of Acme City. Ever since then, Jordan has written 14 books, has created the Jordan Shufflebottom action figure, and the Jordan Shufflebottom app for smartphones. So far, none of the books have actually been published, no one has purchased the toy, and no one has even searched for the app, let alone downloaded it. However, with the expected success, fingers crossed, of this television show, all that is about to change. Here, we find Jordan and lead camera operator Sam wandering through the exotic, dense, foreign jungle known to humanity as... where are you guys again?
Oh, sorry, the Florida Everglades.
Oh, right. Very foreign.
Sam, quick, turn on the camera. I feel inspired. Okay, and Rowan, here we are deep in the Florida Everglades, hunting the most dangerous beast to lurk this corner of the world, the alligator. Bump, bump,
bump. Jordan, how many times do I have to tell you? We will add the dramatic music and sound effects in post. You do not have to do it. Just stick with talking about the animals and, more importantly, finding the animals. We've been out here for 3 days and haven't seen a single alligator.
Cheer up, Sam. It's the Everglades. We cannot not find one.
I guess you're right. I was reading up on the place here. It's estimated that there are 200,000 alligators in the Everglades.
That is quite a lot.
And 1.5 in the state of Florida. Oh, dear. So you're right. We will find one.
Probably surrounded by them right now.
You think so?
Yeah, we can't see them, but they can
see
us.
No!
What is it, Jordan?
I just remembered! These are not my alligator search trousers. These are my crocodile search trousers. I don't know.
We have to go back. What's the difference?
Well, these ones have like an elastic waistband. They're not as comfortable. I don't know. They just don't show off really my legs too well. So,
That cannot possibly be right.
Yeah, but the difference between an alligator and a crocodile is when you see them later, it's alligator, and if it's in a while, then it's crocodile.
Yeah, Jordan, that's not right.
I am the animal expert, Sam. It most certainly is. Now, I'm not saying that you haven't learned anything on our adventure so far, but if there is one thing you should have picked up on by now, is that I have a great sense of animal knowledge.
Jordan, behind you!
Yes, okay, I will put this lack of expertise behind me. Listen, I like you, Sam. You're, as they say, one of the good ones. And when I hired you to be my right-hand man, I... Yes, Sam, brilliant! Film this! That day, when your days when you were feeling down about yourself, you can play back this footage and remember the time I complimented you so.
No, Jordan,
fair. Now, before I go back to spinning a yarn about how we first met, can you zoom in and see if I have something in my teeth? It should be right here by my left incisor and tricuspid. Normally it's where my bicuspid is, but I'm an overachiever.
No, Jordan, fair.
Stop moving the camera. I need to know what is in my teeth. I have to know if I can slap and floss. Which reminds me, I think we should add a dance break in the show. You can edit in the music later, right?
No, Jordan, we are not having a dance break in the show, and you are certainly not going to floss.
Why not? All the kids are doing it nowadays.
All of them. Never mind that now. Jordan, there's an alligator behind you.
What? My word, there is. Look at the size of it. That is the biggest alligator I've ever seen. Come on, Sam, quick, film it. Selfie. Okay.
Peace. Oh, man. We ran out of tape. We wasted it all in your dancing.
I would hardly call it a waste, Sam. I went to the Juilliard School for Dance.
You did?
No.
Oh, it should.
Never mind that. You put in a fresh tape, and I will keep the alligator distracted.
He's a good boy. Oh, you're so cute.
Oh! This camera is made in Scotland.
It takes
Scotch tape.
Ready, buddy? There's plenty of more of this
to?
I threw bait to the alligator!
You threw a rubber chicken?
Well, yes, I packed this bag accordingly, so... I see my error.
What?
This is not my alligator searching satchel. This is my rubber alligator searching satchel. Duh.
What do you have a rubber alligator searching satchel for?
For when I search rubber alligators. Real alligators eat real chickens, and rubber alligators eat rubber chickens. It's science. Do I really have to explain everything to you?
Jordan, look. I will finish this out with you, but if we don't get any useful footage...
What? Aw, man! Now it's hiding on us.
Great, are you happy now?
No.
Honestly, I'm just kinda hungry. Look, I'm gonna figure out this tape. You figure out what our next best move is.
Righto! Oh, look, there's a little stream back here. Well, I can't get my boots wet. Maybe I'll just give a little skip and a hop and a...
Ow! Oh, Sam! Sam, come quick! It's so bad!
What is it?
It was! It was!
The alligator?
Was it big?
Was it scary?
Was it
ferocious? Well, what was it?
Oh.
I love this game! Okay. Two syllables. Sounds like... Pitcher! The New York Mets are here in the Everglades!
No, Sam. I just mind that it sounds like pitcher. Get it together. Come here.
It's only a 20-minute show.
Oh,
right. Sorry.
Okay. Pitcher.
Uh-huh.
Pitcher.
Pitcher. Yes! Perfect! Hang on. Here you go.
What was that for?
Oh! You did a good job at charades, so I'm reinforcing good behavior. Who's a good girl?
Jordan, how long has that grape been in your bag?
Since May of 2017.
Oh, God.
Listen, I'll address the grape later. Jordan, we are in the middle of the Everglades hunting the largest alligators known to science, and you are afraid of a picture?
Uh-huh.
Where did it come from?
Well, I was trying to hop across the little stream back there, but instead I slipped and I fell, and all the contents spilled out of my wallet, and out fell the scariest picture I had ever seen.
What was the picture?
My ex!
That's it, Jordan! You have dragged me across this world for the last 6 months to film a television show! And the one time we came close to filming it, you were too busy dancing! If we don't get any footage of this gator, the network is going to cancel our funding!
Cheer up, Sam! Okay, we are so close to hitting the jackpot on this one, I can almost taste it!
I know. Have any of you guys ever tried alligator before? It is delicious.
Although you might want to keep some Imodium on hand, because one time I had some from a flight from London to Florida. It was not pretty.
Look, Jordan, I will stick this out with you, but if we don't get any footage of this gator...
She has a name, Sam.
You named it?
I named her. She's a very special creature who deserves all the respect of being named.
Hmm. Well, what did you name her?
I named her...
That's a good question.
You didn't name her, did you? Yes, I did. Her name is Allie. Alligator.
So original, Jordan.
Listen, maybe if we regain her trust, then she could let us use some footage for the show.
And how do you propose we do that? You brought the wrong gear. It will take us days to get to the store and get real food to bait Allie.
You're gonna stop and eat lunch?
No, we're gonna use this PB&J to bait out Allie.
That will never work, Jordan. Alligators are carnivores. They only eat meat. Living things, real things, like real fish, real chicken,
real camera operators.
What did you say?
I didn't say anything. You know what? The Florida heat is getting to me. Here, you hold this. I am going to go find something more appealing for Allie. BRB, GTG, TTYL. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Okay, just hurry back. I'm not a big fan of being out here alone.
Yeah, I'm kind of hungry. I guess I could eat this.
And there's twice as much jelly as there is peanut butter. And it's on rye bread. Who makes PB&J on rye? Where's that music coming from?
Aha! My plan is working exactly as I planned.
I have a bad feeling about this. Oh no, Allie's behind me, isn't she?
This is not good, not good at all.
Oh, that? Yeah.
Jordan. Jordan made that, the one who threw the rubber chicken. Yeah, she's 0 for 2 for the day. Where's the rubber chicken now that PB&J is all right? You hear that, Jordan? Even Allie knows that's not the right way to make a sandwich. She eats real chickens, real fish, real...
camera operators! Jordan, we need a new plan! Jordan!
Wait. Don't alligators grab things with their teeth? Why are you using your hands? I mean your claws. Oh! If you were to use your teeth while being realistic, that is too graphic, and after all, this is a family show. Good call, Allie. Okay, we can continue. Oh no, help. Oh no.
And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Hey, Sam, fire up the camera. This is my best dance move yet. Sam?
Oh no.
What was I thinking? Peanut butter and jelly on rye? Sam, I'm so sorry. Even I wouldn't eat this. Sam? Oh, no. Allie got Sam. What was I thinking using Sam as bait? Oh, who am I kidding? I never think. I got an idea. Yeah. Allie, while it's been a blast getting to see a creature up close by like you, I think I should be heading back to Jordan.
Is that a spice rack?
Oh, is this your home? Oh, such a nice swamp. Smells a little... I didn't mean it smells bad, I meant it smells a little great, but only a little great. Whatever you're doing, you should do more of it to make it smell more great. Again, Allie, you're such a sophisticated alligator. I think it could only do more at this place, you know, like maybe add a fridge, a futon, espresso machine. Oh, for me, it smells amazing. I don't know, I'm trying to watch my figure. I already had a 2-year-old grape today. Just kidding. That's delicious. Is there a gas leak in here?
No, down here.
Oh, hey, Jordan, what are you doing here?
I'm rescuing you. Listen, I am so sorry
no,
about before.
It's fine. Allie's having me for dinner.
How barbaric.
Oh, no. The appetizer alone is amazing. Remind me to go on Yelp later and give this kitchen a 5-star review.
Oh, you mean having you over for dinner. I thought you meant like...
You know what? Let's not even get into it. It's a kid's show.
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Jordan, I don't need any rescuing. Allie's making me a 3-course meal. What have you ever done for me?
What? I gave you a grape.
It was 2 years old.
It was aging like fine wine.
Okay, Jordan. Allie's coming back. I don't need your savings.
Shh. Say no more. I will rescue you. Dun 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 dun. Dun dun dun. Do 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 do. Do-do-do-do-do! Hey, Allie! Alligator! It is I, Jordan Shufflebottom, the greatest modern adventurer of our era. Hero of the Acme City Zoo incident of 2018, voted most likely not to succeed in Jackson Memorial High School. And I wasn't even the student. I was the gym teacher. But anyway, I have come to return for my friend Sam. So, I will make you a deal. I will offer you the peanut butter and jelly with too much jelly on the rye and the rubber chicken, all in exchange for my BFF. Yeah, you are sassy. I thought you might say that. So now, I guess I just have to appeal to your senses. Hey, Janet.
Yes, Jordan?
Hi. Can you pretty please, with a cherry on top, play Allie's favorite song?
Playing Allie's favorite song, Jungle Love by Morris Day.
This is for you, big girl.
Show you, but it's you. You got. pretty car. I think I wanna drive it. Buying plan, baby. I said, I drive a little dangerous. I came to the crib, rip you off.
Jordan?
Yeah?
What did you do?
Oh! Well, you see, this is only plan B. Plan B, hit the mark.
Jordan, huh? Obviously you didn't hit Mark. You hit Allie.
Oh, right. Oh, well then there's plan A.
What's plan A?
Plan A, simple.
I am so tired.
Listen, Sam, I'm so sorry I let you down before. You just motivated me to do what was best for the show. And then I realized I really let you down by trying to feed you to Allie. Oh, and Allie, I am so sorry I tricked you into thinking it was okay to eat Sam. Up until now, it was a pretty brave and awesome rescue attempt, but I just couldn't let you eat my friend. Allie, what's the matter?
Careful, Jordan, those might be alligator tears.
Sam, obviously, of course, it's an alligator that is upset, so yes, those are alligator tears.
No, I meant the expression she might be faking.
Oh, Allie, what's wrong?
Fine, cut the alligator that you threw a rubber chicken at.
What is it? Tell me.
Uh-huh. Oh, stop it, you're so funny.
Get out of town!
Yes!
Well, what'd she say?
She said that she's touched at the fact that I came back for you. She doesn't really have too many friends out here who would do the same if she was in your shoes. Only if anything, I don't think she'd be wearing your shoes. She'd probably be wearing Crocs.
Oh,
now, Sam, Uggs are for when it's cold outside. And speaking of shoes, guess what?
What?
She's gonna do the show!
Wait. Speaking of shoes.
That's right.
Never mind. Okay, let me get my camera ready.
Woohoo! Come on, Allie. You look so beautiful. Okay, careful. So, Allie girl, tell me how it all began.
So there I was, on my first movie set. That's where I fell in love with being a stunt double. It turned into regular work. Anytime they made another installment of the Peter Pan films, I'm one of the first actors they called. I'm so talented, nobody even realizes I'm not a crocodile. I have really perfected the ticking sounds. It feels good. I've gotten some other auditions here and there over the years. I was in the final two for a really big role a number of years ago, but I didn't get the part. I held a grudge for a few months, but then I saw the film. And you know what? Anne Hathaway played a better Catwoman than I ever could. I wish nothing but the best for her. I'll get my big break someday. Oh, maybe on your show. Speaking of which, do you have enough footage? Good. I gotta get going. It's been a long day chasing you two around. Come back and visit anytime. It's been a pleasure meeting you and doing your show. I can't wait to see it on TV.
Oh, wait, Allie, can I just get one autograph? Just please, for my dog.
Well, looks like that's a wrap on this episode of Shuffling Into Adventure with Jordan Snifflebottom.
Oh, come on, it's Shufflebottom. You know what? Whatever.
Be sure to check out our next show at 3:30, and as always, have a great adventure here at Six Flags.
See you later, Abby. It's close to the crocodile here. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, here. You know what?
Like to meet the cast, you can form a straight line in the middle here.